Welcome to our new segment focused on women and work. Today, we take a look at how women are influencing the growing impact investing arena, where companies are devoted to both making a profit and improving society or the environment. Such assets doubled from 2017 to 2018, and the Case Foundation says women are a driving force leading this movement.
What impact capitalism is doing, impact investing, impact entrepreneurship, is sort of turning that on its head and saying, you don't have to make money then do good. You can like make money while you're doing good.
As CEO of Impact Engine, Jessica Drost-Yagen recently joined a discussion at SeedCon in Chicago, where panelists agreed there's never been a better time to be a social entrepreneur.
There's a broader array of types of financing available to you, I think, as an impact company, because there are a handful of foundations and sort of impact first family offices that are saying, I'm willing to invest at, you know, sort of cheaper capital or at different terms because I really, really want this impact.
Industry insiders said impact investments can deliver positive social change along with competitive financial returns.
Whether you're going direct investing into an impactful company or whether you're investing in a fund that says it's an impact fund, there are some that will say, you know, I'm market rate. I can compete with any other fund out there that's not impact. And there are others that will say, you know what, I'm intentionally taking less of a financial return because I believe I'm having more impact, and here's why.
Bank of Montreal's Wealth Institute says women control more than half of American personal wealth, about $14 trillion. And a study by Calvert Investments found at least 90% of affluent women ranked helping others and environmental responsibility as important.
Impact investment is a space that's coagulating and forming still. There are lots of funds opening up. More money coming into a space doesn't necessarily mean it's functioning well. There's still a lot of infrastructure to build out.
Fund managers say the interest in impact investing has been growing, and the University of Chicago Booth School of Business responded in recent years by creating a separate center for social sector innovation.
As we talked about, this is still a very new industry, and I think particularly on sort of the mid-market, later stage growth equity side, there's a lot happening in the impact investing ecosystem that doesn't receive as much attention.
The conference speakers said investors expect to see proof of financial and impact performance, especially as big players jump in, like the billion-dollar impact funds from KKR, TPG Capital, and Apollo Global Management.
It's still small, but it's growing quickly. So we're seeing a lot of movement in fund offerings, in sort of banks changing what they're acquiring, who they're working with.
MarketWatch says sustainable investing that considers environmental, social, and corporate governance criteria now represents 25% of the $47 trillion in U.S. assets under management, with demand for such a product continuing to rise.
For more Business First AM, check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.